Team off the clock, now inside the six-minute mark. He catches it, then fumbles the football. But they're going to whistle it dead. They're going to say the play was over. Now they're going to say it was an incomplete pass. And the crowd, predictably, does not like the call made by the linesman, George Geis.
Well, we're going to see a look. We're going to get a great look at it here. Just a quick pass to the outside. Waller never has
good
a call.
Call.
It's a good call on the official.
Thank you. you know, on West Virginia, you know what I'm saying?
Ooh! The D. Hall family. Oh!